Update, I was wrong. That pass was a different trail over there. I'm going up here. So my fears were proven correct. But it's not that big of a deal. Doesn't look too long, and it's only 3:10, and all I'm doing on the other side is finding a campsite. Well, going down and then finding a campsite. So I've got time, so no rush. I'm gonna take it slow, keep my heart rate down, and just kinda try to relax. So there's Frigid Air Pass, here I go.